Hello world, this is Jeremy, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to schedule your Jupyter notebook with Naas. Check it out. If you are like us, you may have started looking at how to schedule notebooks. And it seems like one of the biggest players in the world is doing it. Basically, Netflix runs notebooks on a scheduling basis to run all their data job. You are not Netflix? Neither do we, but we want to access this kind of feature. This is why we made Naas Scheduler. Keep watching. So let's schedule our first notebook. What we're going to do is we are going to need to use the example in the landing page of Naas to show you how the scheduler feature works. So let's go and open a notebook and simply copy what has been done there. So if you import Naas, you start making a simple email. I will send it to myself. Then I will have a subject, a content, then you want to send your email. So now that I have this email ready, I can send it to me. If I refresh, I have it here. Nice. Now I want to schedule it and make sure that it runs every minute. So I will add a scheduler, and in this scheduler, I will add the recurrence based on the CRON task. If you want to learn more about the CRON syntax, you can play here on CRON Tab Guru. This will help you configure your scheduler based on English language. So now that we have this, we can simply press play and you can see that my scheduler will be scheduled every minute of every day. So as you can see, I've received many emails from Naas notification all every minute showing me the email I decided to send. Now if I want to delete it, I simply need to put delete, clear the parentheses, play again, and I'm done. So this is how you can schedule notebooks in minutes. I hope you enjoyed it. If you like what we do, hit the subscribe button, give us a thumbs up, and I see you in the next one.